wish Bombay Velvet was a soup. Pine wala soup? Then I could have told the waiter, bhaiya, 1/2 karna. I would have had the first soup, I mean the first half. The one which has the Tarantino feel. And the Martin Scorsese editor, Thelma Schoonmaker, ensures we go, wow, every 2 minutes. Anurag Kashyap is at his best, bringing to life the sepia-toned, beautiful Bombay of the 60s. Now in this film, everybody wants to be a big shot. So you have Ranbir Kapoor brilliantly playing Johnny Balraj, who wants to make big money. There is Anushka, who melts into her character as Rosie, the jazz singer. And you have a city that wants to be bigger by reclaiming land from the sea. All this drama unfolds against the backdrop of some brilliant music by Amit Trivedi. You come back with your box of popcorns, sit for the second half and thoda neeche karna, thoda sa aur. The expectations, ki ab kuch nahi hone wala. Nobody knows what is happening, nobody knows why it's happening. My personal theory is probably editor Thelma Schoonmaker's work visa must have expired. So wo to gayi. Anushka had cricket matches to attend and Ranbir ko to shaadi ki date fix karni thi. That leaves Anurag Kashyap and Karan Johar all alone. Anurag Kashyap, you need to change your company and make better friends because friends don't do this to each other. Karan Johar single-handedly butchers the film. He's supposed to be this mustache villain kambata, but he's anything but that. Karan Johar gives Anurag the gift of kabhi khushi, kabhi gum. There is khushi when he isn't around and there is total gum when he is. The best expressions as usual by KK Menon, who in a fit of rage throws his topi to the floor and says, kya yaar, matlab main woh kambata usko bana diya. If this one film had been nicely cut into two, I would have given the first half 4 quints and the second half 2. But ab zara khidki laga lete hain. Suti has decided this film deserves a very generous 3 quints out of 5. You have to go watch it for the love of Bombay and Ranbir Kapoor. Ehi munda chahida hai.